in my practice, I see so many patients who have acid reflux, and a lot of times folks think that they have to remove acid in order to make their symptoms better. There actually is a lot of research that shows that high-fat foods, so in this case, during the holidays, things like gravies and fried foods and macaroni and cheese and really heavy mashed potatoes and those things can help exacerbate symptoms. So as far as some tips I have for the holidays to limit acid reflux symptoms, I would say try to avoid peppermint, which is surprising to most folks. Avoid caffeine and alcohol as best you can, or at least in moderation. And also limiting chocolate, which has also been found to be another exacerbator of symptoms. So what we're concerned with cardiovascular conditions or heart disease are saturated fat in foods and salt. So as we know, too much salt isn't great for our heart. It can cause fluid retention and that congestive heart failure and all those things. So folks who may have these conditions are often wondering, you know, what can I eat around the holidays? What are some tips to make sure that I'm choosing the right thing? So the best thing to do is follow the MyPlate method and do the half of your plate of the non-starchy vegetables, focusing on those greens and those things with all the vitamins and minerals. And you're going to choose your side, your starchy side, trying to go for things that have less salt, or at least trying to prepare them with less salt. Limiting, you know, any foods that have heavy oils in them, like those, you know, string bean casserole sides, stuffing that has sausage in it, and then choosing the leaner cuts of meat. Another tip I have is before you're eating your meal, often there are a lot of appetizers around. And that's a time when you really have to be mindful, because crackers and cheese and pepperoni all contain lots of salt. So we want to make sure that we're having them in moderation. You know, we're trying to stick to our portion sizes, because we want you to enjoy the holidays, but we do want you to stay healthy too.